theme that I typically see in organizations do a good job is they really internalize this security first culture that I mentioned. They are investing in their organization. They are iterating and adapting their security programs to make sure that they're ready for future threats and that they're responding to current threats.